from the problem is 45 divided by 6. Let's start solution. Write the divisor and dividend as shown. Recite the table of 6 mentally till you get 45. So 7 times 6 gives 42. So this quotient is 7, right? 42 below the dividend and subtract it. So 45 minus 43 equals to 3. It is not possible to divide, so our remainder is 3. Quotient equals to 7, remainder equals to 3. Thanks for watching.